another person to be happy with. They're not the type to make a scene and argue or fight without a reason at festivals and parties like we did when I was with you. Those petty things are never in their style. They are much more respectful and they treat me really well. I have found another person to be happy with. This time is someone I can trust to act like an actual real grown-up and not cry like a baby when they watch a movie next to me. You won't believe how smart they really are. They really know their stuff, just almost everything. It's not just what they say or how they act. Simple stuff like kisses or warm hugs. They sincerely tell me I love you from the bottom of their heart. Bickering and shouting matches now doesn't really happen to us two. Always on the same wavelength with me, nothing to complain about. That's why I can't see you anymore, I'm sorry. That's why I can't see you anymore, I'm sorry. That's why you should find someone else to be. You're number one, please promise that for me. I have found another person to be happy with. And everything is different for me now. The days I spent with you were so careless, I could play around and laugh with you for hours at a time. But nowadays I try my best to behave and keep my fashion game on point to match their taste. I have found another person to be happy with. And everything is different for me now. I have to be more thoughtful about the words I use. I cannot even shout out loud anymore. They're really strict about the way I talk and scold me every time I speak my mind too much. All of this romanticism can go. They don't have the time to waste on that. They know there's no point in having dreams. Your fate is in your hands. Never talking nonsense about hopes or feelings of their own. That is why I cannot find the strength to reveal my inner thoughts. That's why I can't see you anymore, I'm sorry. That's why I can't see you anymore, I'm sorry. That's why you should find someone else to be. And call you once.